our faucet. The water pump pumps the water through right there, on and off. So there's a water pump. There's our actuator. And then it goes to the Wemo, which is what turns off the actuator. You can see the water pump right there. So the water's running right now. And then we're going to turn it off from the phone. So the valve's closing right now on the actuator. And the water stopped. See, faucet's still open. Now we're going to turn it back on. So now it's turned back on. And then it takes longer to open than close. So you can see the water starting to come back. Coming back on, and then that is our East Harbor Mission DTL Water Saver prototype.